Hey, this that Eastside Johnny Big Redemption like. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah.
Yeah.
Get out the way, get out the way, out my way, yeah.
Yeah.
You either with me or against me, though. You either with me or
wait.
Win. Win, 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 win.
Yeah.
Curve everything else. Win, 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 win.
Win.
These ops ain't. Tattoos, that's squad, 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 squad. All of them go, don't try, 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 try. I walk in room, they eyes wide, wide, wide. Third album come soon, I'm glad y'all gon' die. I ain't chasing after no, no. I got bigger plans than staying rich. I been tap dance since I was six. I tap dance all on them. And your diamonds like tap water. That drip way too foggy. These BBS is way awesome. Park CLS.
All right, Coach, we welcome everybody to the Garden State. EA Sports coverage of the NFL finds us at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Washington Redskins and the New York Giants. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Here back at the 21-yard line. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
If you're the coaching staff upstairs, you might want to file that play away. Do you see how fast the safety closed on that one? Coming up in run support, made a big-time tackle. Might want to try and check into a pass next time.
Yeah, got him for a loss. Really, really great play defensively. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. On second down, here's Mahomes. Escaping the pressure. And oh, right away, he lost the football. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line. So the defense there, opportunistic.
It's nice to give them credit, isn't it? Because so many times it's more a matter of what the offensive guy didn't do. Didn't secure the ball, didn't cover up. In this case, just give credit to where it belongs. Knocked it free, made a big play.
Sliding out of the pocket. This will be caught inside the 10. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. It's a really nice 15-yard pickup, and now it's first and goal. First trip to the red zone for the Giants. They're looking at a first and goal from about the 9. Here's Newton. Flushed out right. This will be caught at about the 6. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. That's good for a gain of 6, second and goal. He was out there waving his arms, and when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down.
One thing that I liked about this guy during the draft process was his motor. Of course, I loved his skills, but he plays hard on every down.
And that motor on full display there as he gets his first NFL sack. Definitely be a disappointment to come out of this starting position with just 3 points. They need to try to dial something up now, third and 10. A shotgun snap for Newton. Being chased out left. He may try and run for this. Pretty solid gain of 7 yards that time as he scrambled, but now they face a fourth down.
I thought he did a pretty good job there to get back what he could, but let's face it, that sack on second down, talk about throwing a wrench into the works. He certainly did.
Yeah, he did everything he could there, trying to pick up some positive yardage, and he did, but not enough. Here we go on fourth. Newton eluding the pressure right. And a big loss here as he's taken down. They're turned away on fourth and goal. And the Redskins are able to come up with a goal line stand. Out comes Washington's offense as they get set to take over here. And a fumble last time. Ball security. Talk about it all the time in the National Football League. They've got to be better at it on this drive.
Don't you think that when every team gets together for the first time, I don't care if it's OTAs, mini camps, first day of camp in the regular season, ball security comes up about, what, the second sentence of the coach's address?
And those are so many drills focus on that.
All the time, and they do drills to make it even tougher to simulate game situations. Doesn't always work out, though.
Mahomes will try again on second down. Try to lay one up deep. And this throw will be intercepted. Picked off by Xavier Howard. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line.
And that's a great example of ball skills right there, partner. You and I do a lot of games, and I can't tell you how many guys look to run with the football before they've intercepted it. So that's a nice job of focusing on the task at hand and coming away with the interception.
Now following the interception, here's Newton. Cam fighting. He lost the football. It's out into the Redskins. Haven't they do?
Well, partner, they went empty set there. No backs in the backfield. All receivers out in the pattern. And in this situation, you know what the quarterback has to do? Act as his own blitz control.
Yeah, he's got nobody else there to protect.
No one else there to protect, which means he's got to get rid of the football and absorb the hit, but not go down and fumble the ball.
Fournette, a first down carry. And effective running here. He'll take it down inside the 10. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down. Pretty effective run there, and now they can start to smell that end zone.
Pound the rock. Make sure you use your O-line to set the tone of dominance and physicality, and pound the rock.
Second down, here's Fournette. And this time not as successful as he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. No gain on the play, and now they're faced with a third and one. Now some movement before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon. Well, that's a tough, costly penalty because now it makes it 3rd and 6 after the false start. From the gun, it's Mahomes. Flush to his right. And that is caught. Touchdown, Washington. A great play there. His first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Redskins have taken a first quarter lead. Now Greg Zuerlein on for the extra point. Extra point was hooking, but he does make it through. And it's now a 7-0 game. Zuerlein out now to kick this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Now out come the Giants. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
No, they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. Newton on first down. Escaping the pressure right. And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up second down.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
Back to the air, Newton on second down. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Jones. They lost four there, and it's third down.
If you're a selfish player and you're throwing the ball, you're cool with the completion. Maybe not so cool with the yardage loss, though, huh?
Yeah, you went backwards on the yardage. Hey, it kind of works like a sack for the defense there.
Yeah, it's a really big play for them, right? Able to figure it out, sniff it out, and finish it off.
Third and long, it's Newton. It's caught, Jones. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A gain of 32 that time.
And let's face it, that what we just saw there, not a surprise, is it? I mean, this is what he does well. And if you don't tackle him as soon as he catches the ball, this is the end result. Big yardage after it.
He's got the speed, the agility, so good with run after catch. We're only in the first quarter, so they better get a wrangle and a hold on that quickly.
Yeah, you're exactly right. And what's really difficult to try and defend him is if you want to press him so that you get him on the ground quickly after the catch, a lot of times he'll just run past you at the initial point of contact, and he'll go deep.
To throw on second down is Newton. Flushed out right. And he's just going to get rid of this thing. To no one here. He throws it away. And now it's third. And the line to gain here is the 37 on third down. Newton. He completes it to Bryant. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down.
Well, they obviously red man covers their partner, and he got downfield, broke down the defender, made him
think.
What
do you mean by that?
He made him think he was going to run a different route. Probably thought he was going to take it upfield, and then he curls back inside for the completion.
Now Newton. On the check down, he finds Kamara. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. That one goes for 24 yards.
We can talk all we want about football being a game of strength and brawn. It's also a game of mismatches, and they're trying to create one there, getting it to their back out of the backfield to make a bigger play.
As we often say, get it to him in space, let him use his leg.
Yeah, if he can get a matchup against a linebacker or maybe a defensive end dropping out in a zone blitz, he's going to win that battle just about every time.
On first and 10, Newton eluding the pressure right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
First down, a bit of a disaster, and now on second and goal, back even further. Off play action, Newton. They'll roll him out right. And that is caught. He's got it. touchdown. Julio Jones, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Giants are an extra point away from tying up this football game. And now they'll empty the backfield here as they elect to go for two. From the gun, here's Newton. And it's caught. He's got it. So they go for two. They convert, and along with it, they'll take an 8-7 lead. Now McManus on to kick this one off. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. A look at Washington as they come onto the field. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
On first down, Mahomes. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. Well, those two have hooked up for a touchdown once already in this game, that time unable to find the completion.
Yeah, it just appeared they wanted to get him out into open space and try and get him the football. As you mentioned, unable to connect.
So now they'll come up on second and 10, once again from the 28. Back to the air on second down. It's Mahomes. He's going to loft one deep left side. Now that'll be tipped and intercepted. Picked off by the safety, Eric Reed. And his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line.
When a team's turned it over three times in the first half, we just look at the offense and say, guys, what are you doing? But instead, we really should be looking at the defense. They've created the takeaways. Two interceptions, one call.
He can't avoid the pressure. Redskins get there. Newton's Super Bowl nemesis, Von Miller, in there for the sack. And it's an important one from a personal standpoint, as that is sack number 100 in what has certainly been a terrific career to this point. They come up on second and long, and the pass protection just has not been there this afternoon. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, and it's the Giants with the football here as we begin quarter number two. But they face a second and long to start things out. They'll run it now out of the gun. He finds an opening past the 40. And he'll get this all the way up to the 42-yard line. That'll be a gain of 16. And all of a sudden here, it's third down.
In today's NFL, when you get teams in long yardage situations with your defense, you're really going to go to your speed packages. You're going to get smaller, lighter guys on the field in order to cover the expected pass. So they might want to run the ball against a smaller, lighter lineup with your big guys. And that's exactly what happened on that play. It was tough on them. And now, instead of being in third and very long, they ended up setting themselves up in third and manageable. They've got a chance at a first down.
Back to throw, Newton. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play, and the officials are instructed. If there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. They only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away. Look at the spin. It'll be 37 yards there on the punt, and it'll be Redskins football now with a first and 10. Out comes the Redskin offense now as they get set to begin another possession. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, ah, touchdown. totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. To throw on second down. Now he's flipped, and he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down.
And that's the first sack of this game, but how about last week? Six sacks. Great coverage downfield, which helped that pass rush. They are really working in sync right now.
Going to need better protection here. Third and long following the sack from Mahomes and company. Mahomes now to throw. And that is incomplete. I know he wants to get his team back in the game, but a 50-50 ball right there that maybe was a little questionable.
Yeah, he's pretty lucky to get that one back. I think that sometimes his quarterbacks play with a lot of confidence that borders on arrogance, and that can put your team in some dutch.
Yeah, especially maybe want to look at some safer routes after the interception he had that ended their last drive. Well, he wasn't too far from breaking that officially. Give him 15, and that will come the offense as they take over. And the Giants ready to come out now. And they're coming off a three and out, my friend.
I think they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Okay, so how do you do that? How do you shake things up?
You look at what you've called before, realize it hasn't worked so well.
Go to something else.
And maybe try and find one of those special plays from one of your better players, and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
Operating from the gun, Newton, and that'll be incomplete. The intended receiver there was Jonnu Smith. That'll bring up second down.
Well, they're slinging it, and then there's one you got to put a timer on, huh? I mean, that one came in hot.
That came in hot, but overthrown, out of his reach and incomplete. So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. Play action. It's Newton. Over the middle to Smith, and he'll get it down here to the 43. His first catch, good for 8 and a first down.
Well, they can put him in a number of different places, in line, H-back, put him in the slot. In this case, they put him out wide. Matchup nightmare. Who are you going to send out to cover him? And he picks up a first down with that catch.
Now a play fake here on first down. Rolling to his right. Now he's going to throw it back deep over the middle. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete. They're going for a receiver there. Already has one touchdown in this first half. A second one not to be.
I like where their headspace is, though. I mean, I really like the thought process, right? You got a guy who's already scored one, right? You want to go back to him, continue the hot hand, and make them adjust to you defensively. I like what they were trying to get done, even though they weren't successful.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really.
20. I did a 3. Great.
Throwing on third down. Newton flush to his right. And now another one thrown incomplete.
Well, I haven't met a quarterback yet that doesn't like a target that size. I mean, that's a big, tall receiver, and somehow he missed him anyway.
Yeah, tempting to just put it out there for him to go get it, but dangerous throw and not on target.
Yeah, sometimes even a receiver with that type of catch radius can't haul them in if they're not accurate.
And now we're going to get a timeout called by the Redskin defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth.
They snap it to Newton. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. It's a gain of 13, and how about that? They're able to convert on 4th and 10.
Brandon, I have one word for you after that completion for a first down.
Lucky?
Analytics.
Well, the analytics say punt the football there.
So we're changing to analytics as we go, right? What a big-time play for them, and really took a big-time chance.
Yeah, big-time first half chance.
It was the linebacker Leonard Floyd on the stop.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
They'll fake the handoff. Now Newton. Oh, he'll want that one back. Incomplete. He doesn't drop too many in that department. Third down.
Right up to that point, I was about to say he's had a pretty good half catching the football, but let's just be honest about it. He should have caught that one.
And he knows that. That was one right in his breadbasket and one he normally catches.
From the gun on third down, Newton. Escaping the pressure right. Throwing right, and that's complete. They get only four that time as that leads us to a fourth down.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion that would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
So in the end, they had the ball for 10 plays, but the drive gets them 3, not 6.
Is it okay if I give credit to both sides on this one?
Absolutely.
All right, let's start defensively. They hung in there. 10-play drive, but they stiffened when they got close to the goal line, made them kick a field goal. And for the offense, 10-play drive. They might be a little disappointed they got a field goal, but they moved the ball down the field with dispatch and came away with points.
They'll start out on the ground. It's Leonard Fournette. Space to maneuver at the 40. And gets it across the 50 and down to the 48. A big chunk on the ground there, 27 yards.
Exactly what they needed right there, because they needed to use the ground game to take some pressure off, because the quarterback's been struggling a little bit.
They keep it with Fournette on first down. And he's going to get this past the 50 and into Giant territory. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Now Leonard Fournette. And he's able to get this one down to about the 40. Call it a gain of 5 there on the run, but they'll remain a yard or two short here with 3rd down coming up. So 3rd and 2, this quite possibly 4 down territory, though, if they're stopped. 2 minutes remain here in the first half. We're back to East Rutherford, but first this timeout. Looking to throw on 3rd and 2. Got a man, it's caught inside the 10. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. So it's 1st and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. They'll try and run for it with Fournette. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. Only 1 yard that time, 2nd and goal.
Be interesting to see now what they do offensively down near the goal line after not much there that time.
As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air.
39. They'll try to punch it in with four down. Hammering for the goal line. He loses the football.
Wow. That ball is not free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. It's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. The Redskins on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is third and goal. They'll give it to him right up the gut. And he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Washington. A great effort there with his first career NFL touchdown. And the Redskins are able to strike for 6. And he missed it. No good. This is going to remain a 2-point game after that one. Zerline out now to kick this one away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. And here comes the Giants offense back out onto the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
On first down, Newton. Flushed out right. Going deep here for Bryant. Trying here for Bryant, and it's intercepted. Picked off near the 44. And a potential turning point as they'll get the football in very good field position late in this first half. Shot before the half from Mahomes. Now he'll escape to his left. Now he's going to go deep down the left side. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So we have come upon halftime, and it's the visiting Redskins who have the lead here. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Here's the Giant offense now as they get ready to take over here. They're close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here in half two, no?
I would agree with that totally. I would guess that in the locker room, they talked about cleaning up some of the errors. But overall, I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there. Just not playing as well as we need to. Let's pick it up. And we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. We'll see if they can pick it up. Now, the first play of the drive there is incomplete.
Even without a ton of pressure in his face, it just shows how difficult it is to pick apart his own defense. Those guys are sitting back, and they're not playing receivers as much as they're playing the eyes of the quarterback and when he delivers the ball.
Second and 10, Newton again. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. Call it a loss of 2 on the play. And they'll be facing a 3rd and 12.
That's rock now.
I got 15. A shotgun snap for Newton. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. They pick up 12 on the play there, and they move the chains. Well, clearly one of his advantages as a passer is his height, sit back in the pocket, fired over the middle. That makes things tougher defensively, doesn't it?
It really does, because your goal is to move the quarterback off his initial spot when he gets his drop back completed. But when you have that type of height, he can stay in there. If he's willing to take the hits and just fire over the top, which saves him time and actually completes a play a little bit quicker than it normally does for a quarterback who has to slide and find open space to throw.
Throwing is Newton, eluding the pressure right. Looking downfield for Jones, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore, and he's able to get it back here to the 43-yard line.
Okay, it's real simple to say from here, but we know that sometimes as a quarterback, you've got to know when to say when and just throw it away. Flushed out to the right, tries to make something out of nothing here, and he winds up floating one downfield that gets intercepted.
And he'll be taken down just shy of midfield. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and four.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
They'll run it again with Fournette. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. They get six on the pickup there as the drive will continue.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football in that situation. That's almost a tendency breaker.
A handoff to Fournette. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Here's a give to Fournette, and an alley to run. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs.
Now, this is an example of breaking down a defense, because on a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack, and guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
So a good run by Fournette. Now another first and 10. He didn't even try to signal for a timeout, so they must have not been aware of the numbers.
I think he lost track of the time left in the play clock and probably was trying to read the defense and trying to figure out which play to run and just lost track, and it cost him.
Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15.
Here we go. Blue 45. Blue 45. Right up.
Now they'll throw with Mahomes. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
Well, this at least is the right idea. I think they've got to get the tight end more involved.
He had just one target in the first half, incomplete. Now incomplete here with the first target of the second half.
Yeah, should not stop them at all from going back to him. They'll find him. Find him.
Z.
Now Mahomes throwing on second down. Flush to his right. Give him seven there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third. The Redskins on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. This is third and 8. Working from the gun, Mahomes. Dancing to his left. And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And a very good return as he'll take it all the way up to the 40-yard line. He's at it again, Charles. He had the pick six last week. Not a pick six here, but an interception.
It's another Oski, because that's the word we use when we intercept a pass. Oski tells your team to rally around and block for you. Well, that worked really well last week because he had made it all the way to the end zone. This week he got the Oski, maybe not a touchdown, but boy, he's playing really well.
Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
I don't think any of us were surprised that they decided to start this drive on the ground after the last two drives ended in interceptions.
Unfortunately, though, not a lot going on that first play.
Yeah, I think the anticipation was felt also by the defense.
Now a play fake, and it's Newton. Drops this off to Kamara out of the backfield. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. Give him six on the play, and it'll be third down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
There's Newton, escaping the pressure right. The open man is Smith, and they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. And that one good for 16 yards and a first.
And there was absolutely zero pressure on the quarterback on that play. Third down, and he has all the time in the world to eventually find an open receiver for a first down pickup.
On first down, it's Newton. The left side completion to Jones. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. They like going to him in the slot. He catches another one.
I think this comes under the heading of, until they stop him, why not go back to it? He has something going really well. Great working relationship with the guy throwing the ball, and they keep making the connection.
And he finds a man on a crossing route. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. Newton will bring him up first and 10. And he's 4 for 4 now, throwing the ball to start the drive. From the red zone now, Newton on the move to his left, throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
Just looking at it from a defensive perspective, when you break the huddle in the red zone, tight end is one of the guys you've got a key on, because quarterbacks want the ball in their hands fast in this position, and they want to get it to someone, and in this case, he had the play, they just didn't complete it.
An incomplete pass on first down, that leads to a second and 10. To throw again. Newton on the check down. He finds Kamara. Kamara's got the first down and then some. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. A great play there. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Giants are in for six. And now they'll empty the backfield here as they elect to go for two. Throwing again is Newton. And that is caught for the 2 points. He hits the big target for the 2-point try. Defenses hate those guys, especially around the goal line.
It's hard to decide who you're going to put on him. Are you going to put a smaller corner on him? Are you going to put a safety who doesn't have maybe the same coverage skills? How about a linebacker? He may have the size, but he's not used to really covering in space. That's why the tight end gives you such a great advantage when you're throwing the football.
A look at Washington as they come onto the field. And with 3 interceptions thrown already, we'll see. Do they rely more on the ground game here?
They may have to change things offensively to try and settle things down, not just for the guy throwing the ball, but for the rest of the offensive unit, because his confidence has to be shaken a little bit. And you just wonder, is the backup going to start to warm up a little bit over on the sideline?
Tackle made by Kawan Short.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here, and if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up a score.
Again, it's Fournette across the 30 to the 31-yard line.
3 yards is half of what they needed. Now can they get the other three here on third down?
And that's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on rundowns. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
Mahomes looks to throw on third down. Oh, he almost intercepted it. They're just forcing it into too many tough spots. That was almost a fourth pick of the game. And now fourth down. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Now Mahomes got to have this one. Got a man, it's Ross, complete. Whoosh. Touchdown, Washington. A big play there. His second touchdown on the season. And now the Redskins, if they hit the PAT, they will have the lead. Wow, talk about a big fourth down conversion for the score defensively. How do you let that happen?
I think you start with the offense and you give them credit for going for it and having that type of, well, let's face it, audacity. But defensively, I think you're right on target, partner. There's no way something like that's supposed to happen in that situation. You're supposed to be able to shut that down and get the ball back for your own team. Instead, they give up not just a big play, but a touchdown.
And the decision to come out is going to cost him five as he's taken down right at the 20. The Giants offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because...
And the Redskins do get to him. He goes down for a sack. Leonard Floyd in there to record another sack. Their sixth of the afternoon. So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. From the gun, here's Newton. Flushed out right. Now he'll let it go deep right side. And look at this. Cam Newton intercepted a third time. Picked off around the 37. And he'll return it to the 24-yard line. They set themselves behind the chains, tried to get it all back in one play, and it backfired.
Didn't it feel like a pitcher working his way into a 3-0 count, right? You're behind. What do your coaches always tell you? Get it back one pitch at a time. In this case, they tried to get it back right away, and it didn't work out.
And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
The chance of wasting this great starting field position, a real threat. This is third and long. Throwing is Mahomes on third. This is caught. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Couldn't just sit on it here, could they? Had to throw the ball on third down. Got the big completion in the pickup. Fresh set of downs now. They've got to feel great.
And defensively, a backbreaker. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. They come out here in the eye. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And a second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. It's a loss of five there, bringing up second.
That's a really alert defense there because they saw the heavy look come in from the offense, countered it with extra linebackers who brought a little bit of speed and heft, and able to really make a big-time play for their defense.
It's second and goal, back to the 8-yard line now. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Able to get away. They still can't get it. And this is taken in for a Redskins touchdown. A.J. Green, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Redskins capitalize on the short field as they take it in for six. All right, now a big two-point conversion attempt still to come. From the gun, it's Mahomes sliding out of the pocket. And this one's caught. And their fourth quarter lead grows by a couple more. Zerline out now to kick this one away. This is fielded at the goal line. The Giants offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be second down.
I'm not even sure I know who this guy is out there playing right now. This is very unlike him, one of the most accurate guys in the league, totally off his game right now.
I don't know. I was going to ask you what you pin it on, but defensively, they've been pretty solid.
Well, sometimes, you know, those defenders, they get into the receivers pretty well, and if they chip away at their timing, it's going to affect what you're doing throwing the ball as well.
Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete. Trying to get it there to Martavis Bryant, and it's third down.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
And I think we'll probably see him go for it here on fourth down. No reason not to. Down a couple of scores, they have to try and make something good happen.
And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And that is incomplete. The Giants go on fourth but come up empty. And the Redskins will take control of the football in great field position. And here come the Redskins now. They can thank their defense for another stop. And now look at the score, where they've got the football. They're looking pretty good.
They're looking excellent because now you're thinking to yourself, let's just take some time off the clock. Work it down. And, of course, you put another touchdown on the board, you pretty much say bye-bye to this one.
Play calling here can be a little bit more conservative because of the lead.
A little bit more conservative. The biggest thing, everyone understands how to get the ball downfield and how to stay in bounds and make sure the clock keeps running.
Ready! Green, 90!
Now Fournette. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. On the tackle, Tyrann Mathieu.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
The Redskins on third down. They've hit 4 of 7. This is 3rd and 7. Mahomes gonna throw. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete.
It is tough to complete pass against zone defenses. The windows that you see open, they shrink pretty rapidly. How about being able to hit a moving target against a zone before the next guy can get there and make a play on the ball?
Not easy for any quarterback, no matter the situation. And there, the defense won the battle. And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on 4th.
Here we go. Green 39.
They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. It's complete. It's Fitzgerald. Some collective exhales over there on the sideline. A big pickup through the air on 4th down to bring up 1st and goal. Well, we looked at each other in surprise going for it on 4th down of the 4th quarter with a lead. But, hey, you get it as a coach. You look like a genius.
So the next time we see Coach, he's going to say, well, that's why I coach and that's why you guys talk up there, right? He had the guts to go ahead and go for it, and it paid off.
Time for a break. We'll come back and see this one out after this. They'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. And he's maybe going to get this back to the 4, but that's about all. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up 2nd and goal. Line of scrimmage, again the 4-yard line, 2nd and goal. They'll give it to him up the middle, and he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts, as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important 3rd down. Quickly here, he can fight only to about the 4. And now the Giants, they get the officials' attention and take another timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And I guess not content to get another 3 here late, they'll try to add 6 more as they go on 4th and goal. To throw is Mahomes. And he's taken down, trying to do a little too much, getting outside of the pocket, and it results in a sack. He had 3 touchdowns already, but won't get a 4th here. And this Giants defense able to come up with a goal line stand. Eluding the pressure right. And he was hit as he threw it there, and it forces it incomplete.
I'd love to know what he's saying in the huddle now to his guys up front, because it's been a steady stream of pressure on him this entire game. That time, able to avoid the sack, but he's got to talk to his offensive line and say, guys, just a couple seconds extra, please.
So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on 1st down. Newton. He's going to let it fly. And he's unable to grab it. Thought he might have had position. Couldn't hold on. 3rd down. Tried to go for the big one there on 2nd down. Now they're likely down to their final 2 plays.
And you know they've got to keep going for the big shot, right? So defensively, you play what they call top down. Nothing behind you. Make everything get completed in front.
Big play coming up. Here's 3rd and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw.
It's caught by Bryant.
And he gets this one just shy of the 35 to the 34. They convert on 3rd with a gain of 22. Newton to throw. Caught on the right side by Jones. And he'll go out near midfield at the 49. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. Defensively here, you've got the cushion, but back-to-back pretty big pass plays there. Bend but don't break, but are they bending too much?
I think that they are. To me, it'd be like playing basketball, and you put up a token press. Make sure you get up there and make them eat up some time. Make it a little bit of resistance so they can't just run it right down your throat.
Going down the middle, and it's complete. A really good pickup of 28 yards. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. As the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go in the football game. Whether it's a touchdown or a field goal, whatever it is, they need to score quickly here on first down. Newton to throw. And he is into the end zone for the touchdown. So they still need a miracle with the clock where it's at, but they get one piece to the puzzle done.
Still have hope.
Okay, game on. Don't go anywhere yet. You got a one-score game now. Probably going to rely on the onside kick coming up.
Yeah, they have to. It's not a high percentage play, but it's better than not having a chance at all. And that's when you put your leapers and your flyers on one side, get that high hop, and hope that one of the guys can come up with it.
And on the other side, get that hands team ready.
No doubt about it.
And this is going to be recovered by the hands team. And that should just about put a capper on this one. They had to go for it with no timeouts remaining, though, now. This one's as good as over.
They gave it an effort. They tried their best, did everything they could to try and get the ball on the onside kick. You're exactly right. They had to try it. It was their only option. And now this game is done. Just take it, kneel, and call it a day.
The Redskins, they can smell victory now. They take a knee. Defensive guy, but it was a fun little track meet, wasn't it?
It was, and you know the people who really enjoyed this game? They're the ones that like going to batting practice at the Major League Baseball parks, right? Seeing the 14-11 game, that sort of deal, that's right up their alley with what we saw in this one.
So for the Redskins, it's back-to-back victories now after the Week 1 defeat as they move to 2-1. And they will head home next week to take on the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Meanwhile, for the Giants, they too will exit with a 2-1 record. And they'll get a home date next week against the Detroit Lions. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.
How life goes, and I know they be happy if I let you go. Got me walking. Like, baby, I know I'm wrong, but this just how life goes. And I know they be happy if I let you go. Got me walking on a thin line on my tippy toes. Crazy different city with some different. Here we go.
I spent the whole MO so close. Got a bonus, I sold out the show. Got a like a pot on the stove. Yellow AP on all of my. I like when that white on the toes. Picture me riding around in that rose. I put some ice on my wrist, it was walls. Then I got kind of with you. All of these my body, I got been somebody keep checking my pose. Walking the club with no warning, take care of the money. They swing on the water on me like the sunny. I shine when it's sunny, this platinum and rose. Gonna out the street when I go to DC, I'ma see the mo.
Every time I get on, I get another. Tryna leave me long, another. I'm like, baby, I know I'm wrong, but this just how life goes. And I know they be happy if I let you go. Got me walking on a thin line on my tippy toes. Crazy different city with some different. Here we go. Every time I gone, I get another. Tryna leave me long, another. I'm like, baby, I know I'm wrong, but this just how life goes. And I know they be happy if I let you go. Got me walking on a thin line on my tippy toes. Crazy different city with some different.
Spend the whole MO so close. Got a bonus, I sold out the show. Got a like a pot on the stove. Yellow AP on all of my. I like when that white on the toes. Picture me riding around in that rose. I put some ice on my wrist, it was walls. Then I got kinda with you.
Life's a So what you want? Every day I struggle with it. Only God could jump me slipping. I'm infinitely big, big through the Genesis. Dead presidents, drop a gem on them. On earth, these the last days. Throw your get money, quiet storm. Have a thoughts. For the cream, renegade. For the money, only green is the green. Is the, I'm a player on the late night tip. So these to the prototype. Fingertips, reservoir dog. Check the skull, ignorant. Can I live? Still feel me, hits to death, friend, protect your neck. Three boys in the Cadillac, grave digger, kiss to death, friend, protect your neck. Shame on the three boys in the Cadillac, grave digger.
Money over on my hands down. Here lies young, getting paid, but never take a loss on my hands down. Only take a when I'm dead. I'm a gang 3 times on my hands down. Been from the cradle to the grave, now your favorite rapper name.
Now I'm on the edge, so don't push me.
Trouble something 9 to 6.
You a shook one,
breathe easy, know the ledge.
I'm your
what's that?
I smell.
Let me count my 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, run. Hi, my name is Dirk Cobain. Like a here I go to the next episode. Ain't a damn this explosive beast coast.
The mother ride or die for my. Strictly for my survival of the fittest.
That's the sign of the police. I'm in deep cover, skirt, lean back. Give me one more chance. They say Jesus folks and the devil wear Prada, but I'm so deaf. God can't tell me nothing. Right, there's on my death certificate. I gave you power. 21 questions, like who? The warning. Watch them flashing lights, paparazzi. Two words. Get money. Tonight's the night. Guess who's back on my block? Rather you need me in Bucktown. This. On that quiet storm, T-O-N-Y, top of New York, with a pitchfork.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life in the ghetto. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
When you got dumb cake up in the say that they be waiting for you in the bushes with the duct tape. Up and down the interstate. Yeah, we really touch.
We touch
October. I'm about to another state.
He went down in Arizona. Don't get me involved.
Come an on. Empty box in the car means they coming for all.
I mean,
I had six phones. I got rid of them all.
They
we
gone.
Get hit and sit down. We don't talk to the law. Yeah, they think I'm tripping. They listen. They know our every move. Yeah, they want us all in prison. That's why I can't sleep at night until they get in. I'm on another mission. I'm just young and I'm living.
Yeah, I done see the best of them, Jando. 25 to life in the ghetto. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong?
Yeah. My phone still echo, the feds won't let go. Money never sleeps when you're the Black Gordon Gecko. Resale and I never